for you guys. So today we're gonna use the Halo. Okay, the nice thing about the Halo is it's no clips. So it's the hair in a wire, so literally just stitching your hair is actually fine. So we have them in 60 inches and we have them in 90 inches. So that's the Halo, guys, you see. The clips are there, but realistically, like, you don't really need them. You can actually just see it in your head and nice and thick. Look, guys, now, there you go. I think that's the wire. So I got the hair. So as you can see, it's adding a little bit of length, but loads of volume. You see, it's actually fab, and loads of body as well. And you can do that yourself, you know, 2 seconds, half up, half down. Stick it in your vector. And see the front one here? It's got a comb, and just see.
So what I like about this piece is because it's easy to put in and easy to take out.